Seems like an open all area. To what the bullshit is that?
Welcome everybody to Old Man PC Play. I'm your host, Old Man. Today we're doing another episode of Final Fantasy 15. This game is awesome. We're continuing the stream itself. If you like what you see, drop a like down below. Also, we like to hear your comments as well.
God damn, talk about discretion.
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The marshal awaits. If you are weary from the road, you can rest.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. You've issued an advisory to all.
So those out on the road at dusk should seek refuge at a haven. No doubt that's your best bet.
Yeah, so
I'm here on the Marshal's orders. He's tasked me with keeping an eye on the Empire.
I'm okay.
Head for the royal tomb. The Marshal awaits.
But what if I want to seek refuge? Do you guys have a bed nearby? Some kind of. No?
I'm here on the Marshal's orders.
Nah, I don't give a shit. Because clearly it's kind of dangerous to go out at night from or later. At least we're getting metal scraps. Out of order. Awesome. There's nothing here. Might have to. Gonna have to rest up there. Me, right?
Then Hammerhead? Then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Core the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Core the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
We have a battle already.
Tread lightly.
From what? Oh, a bird? There you go. And I picked up a nice potion from that too. More birds. Okay, one more time. All right, I'm in static mode. You can't hit it. Where's my gun? Forgot about it. So forgot about my gun. I was like, wait, I know I have a gun. Why am I not using it? Royal tomb.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
New weapon! Now I'm joking. Could be. The royal arms, majestic weapon, embody the power of the rulers of old. Unable only by Noctis. These weapons are incredibly powerful, but cost HP to wield. Try not to get carried away and have. Alright, whatever. We good. We good. Just wanted the whole gist of it.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you. For the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined in a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
You could trade trade. We know there to be a deep inside the
tomb. Aw, come on, really? Ooh, I love his sword! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Now that's a katana.
Take that as a lead to slack off. You're only as good as your last battle.
Yes, sir. I'll keep at it, sir.
Why can I get a heir sword? Can I see it real quick? Can I see it real quick? Let me see it. Cause Corja is a squ. His lion's roar. I can't touch none of them. I can't swap them out. Nothing. Oh, he's level 52. No shit. So we can do some night stuff then. Right? let's see the next area. Or you gotta run over too.
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place. No orders from me.
No.
This
shouldn't require much strategy.
Wait, what?
Got it.
Oh.
I don't like the look of those numbers. Numbers alone don't decide a battle. When you have the numbers, you make up for it.
Do it. Oh shit. Do that one more time. No? Go for it. God damn. Yeah, prompt it. Get me. Enemies coming in. Oh no, what's that red?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshall, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do.
Where is it? That's two of them. I mean, we can, make that shit drop. Are you serious? This shit just... Oh, come on, man. Really? This shit exploded. My face. Give me one. Maramatsu does mad damage, y'all.
Here's where we go our separate ways.
Already? Damn.
Key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
That was quick. You ain't really do anything.
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Let's head in. I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Get my sword going on.
Huh? Look.
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here.
How do I use my other weapon, to be honest? It says that you can pretty much open it with HP, and after that it starts to take your HP.
Cable? Wonder where it leads.
Well, we can follow it and see.
But it doesn't like tell me exactly how.
Take a look at that ceiling.
Yeah, long overdue for some TLC.
Sure, hope it holds up.
Hopefully there's no goblins over here. I really don't want my shit to be taken yet.
What was that? If it's all the same to you guys,
you said equip it like a weapon, right?
Get buried alive.
Yeah.
Oh hells yeah, I'm gonna use that. Whatever that shit was. That shit looked nice. Oh yeah. Yep, that ass gonna keep that one. Watch out, guys.
I hate that. I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quickly in a wuss.
No good. It's locked.
Did you see that?
Hello? Anybody home?
I'm not going to that whole area, wait.
Ever wonder if people, like, died here? Maybe...
What the crap was that?
It's playing with us.
Hey, wait.
What?
Need to brace for this.
Give me a second, dude.
Count to three.
Got ascension.
You open the door. Got it?
All right.
Okay. Here I go. One, two.
No good. It's
locked. You're joking, right?
I didn't even wait for three.
Dude, did you hear anything I said?
Did you say
it came from there? What is it now?
Huh. Is there a way in here? Yeah. Oh shit! He didn't even give us time to react! Might have to get a potion to Ignis. You don't want. Alright, fine, whatever. You don't want my damn potion. No, it wasn't! Oh shit. Okay, that's what it is. It's a gun. So I still get a gun regardless. I'm still nowhere close to this shit though. Yeah. Drain lands, right? Up. Yeah. I'm sorry. I definitely didn't realize that switch. Yeah, the drain lands does more damage. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. I was just like, yeah. No, that's right. There's, 7 and 10 more. 10 more damage. Mm. Of course. Of course. Nicely done. I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. Aw, man, so close. Now there is... What is down here? Proceed. Doesn't really matter per se, since they still equal the same way. And that wasn't on the floor there. Watch this out, guys.
I could have sworn this was it. I'm going all out.
Don't get too carried away.
Holy shit! Rock jumping down. What is this? Sucker. Yo, that's not cool. That's cheating. This fucking. Freaking rock came down on me. So gay. That's so gay and not true. Can't use potions? It's supposed to help me. Fine. Oh my god, I am pressing X. Goblins look ugly anyways. Elixirs in a dead end. Another fighting scene right here. I know this is a dead ass dead end. We can never be too sure. Gotta check out these areas.
Ooh, this looks promising.
Ominous
stay sharp.
I got an auto. It's useless. Another dead end. Seems like an open area. To what the bullshit is that? Oh shit, it froze me! Yo! What am I supposed to do, really? Holy crap, this shit just freaking poisoned me and froze me. It's like a shotgun, it's not really helpful. Shit. It's like a shotgun. That shit was creepy as fuck. And my potions ain't really doing damage. I mean, not damage, healing. Because it's supposed to heal half HP, restores half the HP, but I don't have no guys right here. And I can take it. I don't know. I got one elixir, and I got one high elixir and one low elixir. So. Got some high potions though. Negates all MP attacks. No! My controller died. Give me a second. I can't sit down anymore. Gotta stand up and play this game. Okay, back in the game. New. Nice. Got a nice axe.
Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
It never hurt to practice.
Nothing else up in this room, right? I guess not. Alright, let's see these Noxes. $588. You know this is better than everything else. But it drops your HP though. loses your strength. Well, slow and mighty blows. I'm gonna take the Muramasu for a while. And give it to Gladys. Maybe I can give it. Yeah, yeah, I can definitely get him. Okay, I just need to get out. There's nothing else in here. Return to the entrance.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
See you guys later.
You go give them hell. Okay. We'll do the same on our end. Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
So go. Like last effort.
Will the others be all right on their own?
Worry, we'll only compromise your focus.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
That should be somewhere else. Can you move?
Couldn't take their eyes off us. Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are. Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
No freaking way. Oh my God, seriously? Somebody pick me up. Nobody ain't picking up the main person.
I'm on my way.
Oh, man. My own motherfucking pick me up.
Thank you.
And you're dead. Started off struggling, but got in the end.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the Nifs. Till next time, take care.
No turning back, was just finished. We just finished chapter 2 there.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
Alright guys, this is how we're gonna end it right now. Thank you guys for watching Old Man PC Play. Thank you for enjoying the stream as I did with this new fantastic game, Final Fantasy 15. We're going to be doing more in the upcoming episodes right now. Also, check out the YouTube. That's youtube.com/OldManPCPlay. Subscribe and check out more footage when you can of our awesomeness and failures as they come here and go. But for now, guys, thank you for actually paying attention and enjoying the stream. This was like a pretty much a 5-hour stream. Wow, didn't realize time went by so fast. Now it's exactly almost 4 minutes to 12. Thank you guys once again,